Holy shit. Someone, we managed to figure it out, shoot him, and Splinter popped out. Oh my god.
We didn't really figure it out. We were just kind of pressing it randomly, and then it was like, green, you win.
Yeah, that's how we figured it out.
No, I'm sure Logical Mind could have figured out how to do it.
Well,
also, fucking randomly spamming buttons does too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Why isn't that dying? Oh.
Oh, hey, Iridium.
Well, I guess that's nice.
Done.
So, alright, he's dead.
Yay, Team Failure eventually figured it out.
Shut up, Moki.
You weren't helping us
while you were saving the episode.
You know, when you're doing it off.
That's the best time to figure things out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, like totally, yeah. Okay, let's
go. Like speeding, yeah.
Let's go.
Bunga.
Let's go across here. What are we being shot by?
Me, you guys.
We made friends.
God. I blame you, Boki.
I figured as much.
Hi, Cat. And who has the corrosive grenades?
I do.
I knew you were the one that threw it first.
I didn't mean to. I meant to do something else, but my finger was like, oh my god, what do? And then it hit the button.
And then you were just like, I'm so stupid.
I was like, what's happening?
You were like, I'm so stupid. Okay.
I was terrified.
Don't give me up. That'd be nice.
No.
I'm so very upset by this.
That guy's on super fire.
Super fire? That's a new one. Is it like Crossfire? I love that game.
No, it's like super fire.
Crossfire?
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. Are you
damn, it's like really bad.
I think Catpaw's character was singing.
What? Really?
It sounded like her character. Uh-oh.
Please, God, no. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Oh, Jesus. There's a... Oh, Christ. No, man. What? How? Oh, apparently I got a second one from my shield depleting. That's a new one. Oh, shit. I don't know what's going on anymore. What's going on? Please leave me alone. Oh, for fuck.
Barrel.
Can someone please?
I'm trying to, but you're all the way over there.
It would be nice if I could. Who killed? God damn it!
Three shot stages in the ass.
Well, you know, I could have gotten a second wind if you didn't throw your grenades. But oh well.
I died right when I killed that guy, so no second wind for me.
There's a guy behind you.
Oh, hey they.
Or not.
I had to throw my turret down so
do.
I think I'm healing your turret.
That'd be a new one. Oh my god, I'm so far away from you guys.
I'm dead.
Going the wrong way, that's fine.
There's Mad Mike up there. Yeah.
Mad Mike is back out.
Who the fuck is Mad Mike?
Of course he is.
Remember the guy we fought?
He killed last time.
Yeah, came back here and...
I do not remember him.
You're not very good at paying attention, are you?
I am not.
Me too. Splinter, of all people. Well, I guess you were right about the Splinter thing, Boki.
I died right between Catpaw and Boki.
Well...
Yes, I was right. Buster Splinter was very upset.
And then he wanted
to
kill... He
decided to pay us a visit.
Yep, and he wanted to kill us.
Because we killed his sons.
His sons? I don't know if those are his sons.
Well, they were sons in a technical sense.
Oh, I fell.
They typically have turtle sons. Turtle!
Where the hell am I?
I don't know, it's a good question.
Oh god, is that Mad Mike I'm hearing? Because he's
where
really
are we,
stupid.
Kids?
Oh god. No! Please, god. Damn it! Fuck, I hate him. Fuck, reload your gun faster, you son of a bitch. Okay, man, Mike's dead. and he all of his stuff just went down into the same hole.
So did he. I saw his body as it came up.
Oh.
Well, I saw him fall and then get swallowed.
Oh god, I almost fell in the water.
Oh god, please don't. Crazy marauder, fuck you.
I punched an explosive barrel. Not a good idea.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
You're real smart.
Yep.
I try.
Brilliant. Okay, okay, where do we have to go now? All this just to do all this shit, my god, this is ridiculous.
So I'm not gonna be surprised if we have to do another fight.
Oh god. We probably have to get God. I blame Bogey too.
I'm trying to heal him with the purifying mist of fire, but he keeps running away.
Well, you know. You know how that goes.
Hey, that's my girl.
And there's grenades everywhere.
I like the explosions. And cities blew up too. Frequently.
Don't blow up. Let me try. I never blow up. I am sages. What I do is I briefly catch on fire. That's how I work. I am now Kish, just without the. You remember when I? I get the Loki. Oh, Jesus! Why? Bogey. Did you shoot that barrel, bro?
No, I did something much worse.
What did you do?
You don't want to know.
Bokey, what it?
By you don't want to know, I mean hello.
Well, you have another problem right here. Oh Jesus, that's what you did. God, why? Your eyes
deceive you. Oh, I love the electric gate.
That's great, Bokey, but there's nothing in there anyways. So, big fucking whoop. I blame Kish though.
Why?
I do too.
Because you are Kish, and it's much more fun to make fun of you, I guess? Which is rude. I'm gonna die again. God fucking.
Well, at least we didn't spawn all the way back at the turtle nest. I mean, rat nest.
Oh, we don't spawn back there now? Oh, good, we don't. Resurrection. Na 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 na. Where's the Kish?
Hi.
Because I want to know if you're dead or not.
I'm not.
Why not?
Because I'm alive.
I had dreams and hopes and aspirations of you being dead and you're not. This kills it.
Damn it, Catpaw.
Where did you come from, you son of a bitch?
Thanks.
No, Mad Torturer. His little shield buddy's gonna die. Oh, look at that. Crazy.
That! This is a suicide talk.
Fuck!
I warned you about the suicide talk.
I was in. I thought it was after you. Great.
Hold it!
Oh my god, please don't. No! Damn it.
I'm gonna get you up.
Bokey is just spamming that button so fucking hard, man. Plus 0.6 to melee damage. I don't know. Fuck you, bro. God.
Oh, it's what, guys? Next level, I get my phalanx.
Phalanx? You mean phalanx?
I get my shield,
yeah. I think Kish, after she gets level 15, she will be one away from being able to res us from half cross level now.
Yeah.
Oh, Bruiser.
Where? Oh, right there?
Big fucking whoop, Bokey. God.
It act like it was the worst thing ever.
It kinda was.
So, Kish, when you shoot me, you heal me, right?
Yep.
Shoot me.
Put a
bullet at me. I don't deserve to live. I don't deserve to live. Don't you agree?
How do
you
we
know how hard it is to heal you guys when all you do is run around?
I'm trying to blow it up, it's not working.
It's pretty hard.
Oh!
God damn it. Close enough.
I don't think that'll work, but...
Oh!
What?
Let's see where this goes.
Pookie got up there. There's a ladder.
What? Where?
Right here.
Assassin class mod. What kind? Assassin. Commando.
Oh, fuck's sake, Kish. Move your fat ass.
I can't get on the ladder.
But I don't know how to get in that jail cell phone.
Assassin. Tactician.
Okay, what do we have here?
Oh! I know how.
How?
Oh, what are you doing over there?
Explain to me how.
I'm pipes. Oh. I'm Mario.
She is pipes. Oh, she is
the switch is here.
What?
Yay, what do the switches do? Press them all.
It opened.
You're welcome.
Oh, another class mod. It's for assassin. It's
Mando.
Fire rate and melee damage plus iron hand skill. Okay, well, let's see. What do we have? Let's see.
So, yeah, there was pretty much a ladder that we didn't see.
Help!
Low health. Do. Killing skill. Iron hand. Where is it?
Assassin, commando, and gunzerker. One for everybody but me.
Wow, this game really hates you right now, Kish.
Wow, that's one way to put it.
Wow, thanks. It makes me feel better.
Grim, Iron Hand. Oh. Gives me more? Okay, sure. I guess. Where?
Yeah, take the other ones.
Where is it? What, was there another chest in there that we're...
No, I'm surprised you're not taking your class points, but I guess...
Wait, there's more?
That.
Oh, God, I didn't see the other two, okay?
There was two assassins and one commando and a gunzerker.
Oh. In that chest that we were just at?
Yep.
Okay. Eh.
Did you want me to go get the class mod that was up?
I already got that one, I thought.
Yeah.
Oh, from where the switch room is?
Yes, I got that.
Okay, here's
our
screen.
Oh!
Do, two fang skill, melee, that's kinda lame. Oh. Do.
Hi, friend!
What? Hi.
Someone get me?
Where? How did you die? Oh, jeez.
I got shot.
Well, that would do it.
One way to die.
What? Well, there's actually many ways you can die, Kish.
Yeah, so I said that's one way.
Kish getting shot is one way to die. Dancing too much is definitely one way to die.
Shooting yourself with your own rocket launcher like Boki does.
That's one way
and
to die.
And letting yourself on grenade fire with your own grenades is another.
That's the best way to die. What are you talking about?
Standing on a barrel during a cutscene, that's another way to die.
That's on fire.
Looking at Claptrap in a bikini, another way to die.
Yep.
Definitely.
That's a death you can't rise from.
Yeah, that one will blind you.
The reason why it took me until level 16 to get the Fanhawk seal because I accidentally put a point in something I didn't need to.
Even then, you wouldn't be able to do that.
Well, I mean, like, it was something that I wanted, but, like, I didn't realize it didn't contribute to it.
Well, you have the ability to respec at any moment, Cat, remember?
I know.
Oh, God, can you please stop him? Jesus. Never mind. I'm dead. Let me see.
I'm gonna get you sages. And rock music is getting played.
That's not commando.
What's wrong?
I gotcha.
There's no mods for me.
You're really getting frustrated by that, I can tell. I feel bad.
Sad.
I kinda do too, but it's too fucking funny.
Wow. Nice.
Hey, I'm on it.
You're honest, but you're also very rude.
Level
15. It's like level 18. Wait, no, it isn't.
I'm a hell fox now.
Okay.
So you know, I just noticed that it changed.
Sure you are. I'm a lethal ninja.
Oh shit!
Did he just turn against us?
Yeah, he did.
What did he say?
Oh.
He said, help me find a new body, also die.
Also die.
Robots.
Duly noted.
Those are missiles. I can't tell.
Can you please stop? Oh my god, running in there. Fuckity fuck.
I'm dead.
Look at all the fucks I'm giving. So many fucks. Oh Jesus. Really? Come on. God damn it. I fucking hate that shit.
Somehow I'm being untouched by all this. This is surprising me. I'm still dead. Never mind. Being undeaded now.
He's gonna rocket his ass.
I didn't score a critical hit on him, but he's dead. He dropped something.
And I took no damage.
No, we're not gonna help you. Why?
God damn it, Sages.
What?
Well, I want to shoot you, and I've been chasing you everywhere trying to shoot you.
Well, he wants us to put him in the body of a war leader now. I don't like this idea. I have a feeling
I think this is a very wise idea.
We have a bad feeling about this, do we not?
It's a great idea. I disagree with all of you. This is the best idea.
I swear to God.
Smartest idea ever.
It is.
Ish and I couldn't have come up with a better idea if we tried.
Definitely.
I don't know. Pretty good at ideas.
We're pretty smart.
I've seen her ideas. Yeah, They're pretty damn smart. Good.
We could put his body into the body of a atomic robot that could kill the world with one shot.
Oh, that'd be a good idea. Okay, how about we all write down our ideas and present them at Show and Tell? Sound good?
Okay.
I wrote a Show and Tell robot.
Oh, a Show and Tell robot. That's genius. We can replace the...
Oh, God!
Thank you.
Replace that pokey guy who's doing...
I'm stupider than AI.
Well, yes.
I just thought you should know that, Sages. So I'm sitting there, I saw you had low health, and I'm shooting your fucking illusion.
Oh, that guy just tried to pull him back up, I shot him down.
What? Oh god.
Why am I healing you for one?
See, this is why we can't trust things like this.
Oh god.
I'm going to murder you.
Yeah, basically.
You
should destroy
them. Can't trust nice things.
Can't trust robots. Robots are mean. At least we can keep him up there.
Surveyors around.
One only. In a safe area. Oh.
He wants us to attach him to a radio.
So he can radio for other things. Perhaps in your town? How about no?
No, he just wants to play the blues.
He wants us to attach him to a radio so he can call for help.
He just wants to play the blues.
Okay, we have to head back now. So.
Well, that makes perfect sense here.
Well, there is a fast travel station.
Where is it?
God, I hate all of you so much.
Me?
All of you.
What did I do?
Especially me.
I'm trying to heal you, and you guys are just running everywhere.
I'm running everywhere.
I swear I spent...
I'm going to reset my skill so that I can get the shield.
I swear I spent half
I don't think you're
going
to be able to get the shield, unless you're 16.
No, you won't be able to. I spent half the battle chasing Catpaw.
What?
You're not going to be able to...
I spent half the battle trying to chase you, Catpaw.
Yeah, and we said you're not going to be able to get shield because you don't have the necessary points. It takes 16 to get those, total.
Well,
okay,
it takes level 16.
Yeah, I can't get to my next tier either.
Yep, I got my next tier, but I just can't put points in it.
Yeah, me too.
Do we have to travel all the way the fuck back, or is there going to be a fast travel?
Well, there was like a fast travel further back in there, I think, to my knowledge.
Great.
That's what Roland used to teleport out.
Yeah, but that would require us to go back that way.
It would require us to use our brains.
Require us to be...
So, whatever, we'll get more XP.
When Grandma burps,
and more
Patrick
badass
dies.
Brains.
I wish I could shoot myself.
I wish you could too.
I'm sure if you get ricochet.
I'm pretty sure you don't wish I could because it would heal me, Boki.
What the hell?
What
happened last time?
We already found that.
Yeah.
I see shinies, I pick them up. I don't really question.
Yeah, me too.
You're both stupid.
Mm. And the gate's closed again.
The what? Yeah. Well, this, I don't think these things respawn for the most part. So, he wants us to put his...
Okay.
Backtrack.
Fucking backtrack. What'd I do?
You were being a dish, that's what you did.
No, I didn't.
Hell, there's a switch here.
Press
it. Yeah, got it.
Where the hell
that
are
was
we?
When I brought a friend.
Oh my god.
He spawned next to the switch.
Where are we going?
The wrong way.
Sorry, I thought that would lead into a shortcut.
Nope, no shortcuts for you. You have to run all the way the fuck around. It would be nice if I could run faster. I wonder when I get my new faster skill.
Ah, damn it. Damn it, pillar! So are we racing to get to the front
shit.
Now? Oh, Pokey, that wasn't very smart.
I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, wait.
Shit! No!
There we go.
No!
What happened?
Catpaw jumped into the... Oh, I did too. I was trying to jump backwards to the other side. Apparently it doesn't work that way.
Good job, guys. Good job.
I'm trying to give you a golf ball.
God, don't do it again.
Oh, well, we have friends back over here.
Oh, right.
No!
Oh, for God's sakes, Cat.
I'm just gonna run away from them for now.
Just run to the entrance if you could.
Is this where we're supposed to be going?
There's a lot of friends
we're
over here.
We're supposed to be going back to Sanctuary, but we can't.
I'm asking Catpaw because we're running into a door for some reason.
We can't because there are friends here that are going to murder me.
Oh, that's okay.
I'm gonna break my face.
I would prefer that they murder you and not me.
I agree.
Because I really don't like bullets. Bullets hurt. Okay.
No, not mine.
Well, okay. Correction. Bullets hurt unless they're from you.
Special.
Then they make this up. Yes, Kish, you've already used that dirty
stuff. Alright, fuck it. I'm going for the door.
Okay, go. I only want to set the world.
I'm gonna go get Gish. Or see this.
Gish? I love being Gish.
Sages is Gish.
Oh, we got a midget somewhere.
We have psychos, we have all kinds of things.
Everything. Oh, I'm dead.
There's a almost lucky dead. War dog class mod over here from Gunsucker.
Sages, I'm healing you while I'm dead.
Don't worry.
How kind of you.
Can you please get your
get
your class mod quick? I can't get it. Oh wait!
Oh crap!
Someone get his plasma quick!
Shit! I was about to pick it up. I was like 2 freaking centimeters away.
I was full on inventory and I was mashing square and I was like, oh. Derp.
Oh well.
Damn.
We can go back in there and get it.
No, we can't.
It's gone.
Good, Bulky.
It's gone forever.
Well, yes. Kish never. Did any of Kish ever get in a new class mod?
Here's some things that will happen before Kish gets a class mod.
No.
Hell will freeze
over.
Hell will freeze over. 2012.
2012 is this year.
Yes, I know.
It's already happened before I got the class mod.
I mean the prophecy 2012.
Well, then you should have said it. You shouldn't have said 2012.
You're fucking stupid, okay? That's what I have to say.
You need to be more fucking specific with what you're saying.
I hate you, you know?
Hold it again. No. Bucky, why do you have to be so short?
Because he has to be.
Because apparently I did too many steroids.
Oh, okay.
Yep. He tends to do a lot of steroids. His character's
That's
always...
That's my backstory, anyways.
Really? Is it?
Yes. His backstory is that he's so short because he did a lot of steroids.
I don't think steroids make you short. Pretty sure they make you bigger.
Well, if he's short, I'm pretty sure he's going to be short the whole way through, Cat. Catch you, Cat. Oh, I keep forgetting your name.
Why do you want to be? Why do you want to be?
He like you.
Is it sad that I have a certain gun that I use to heal people with?
Maybe. Ooh, iridium. Also a what? Oh, a shotgun and a shotgun and another shotgun.
Ooh, are they any good?
I don't know. Tell me. They're on the floor. They're both on the floor. Lying on the floor.
No,
quick.
Catch us a run!
Be quick or else Kish might steal them.
Check it out.
I already looked at them in their shit. So I knew what that I gave him a better one before and it wasn't good as his.
She's weird.
It's weird.
We just need to find our way to the next, oh.
I wanna see how much this heals. Boop, 21.
Hooray!
The seat is sticky.
Why is it sticky? Okay, we need to find our way to a...
No, we're dosy-doing.
Well, here we go. Here's a fast travel.
We're dosy-doing, Sages.
Shut up. Stop dosy-doing.
How do I get out? There we are.
Catpaw is saving.
Catpaw is shoot you in the face
I'm
with fire.
I'm helping.
Catpaw is saving. Catpaw is in a menu. Cat.
I'm healing you with the cleansing power
Cat,
of fire.
Cat, you can get, you can buy things in Sanctuary. You don't need to buy things here. They're going to be the same inventory there anyways.
I wish I could shoot myself.
There was a really skin that I picked up.
There's a skin and it's me being dead. That's my skin.
I like that skin.
I like that skin too.
Shut up. You know what I have to say about that? I hate you all. Go to hell.
Wow.
We love you too, Sages.
That's
no,
harsh.
Go to hell. Just get out.
Do we have the Viridian to go see, what's his name? What you want?
Maybe. I'm gonna go talk to Miss Crazy real quick. See what she has
There's
to say.
There's a radio around here. There's a radio.
Don't click it yet. I need to talk to Miss Tannis first.
It's not... No, it's not the right radio.
Whoop.
It is unfortunate the mutants could not be tamed. They would have been useful allies.
Okay then, sure. She's okay, where's the radio?
It's in Moxie's.
I hope she will attempt to murder us with said radio. Wait, did someone say Moxie's?
It's in Moxie's.
Does that mean gambling?
Yep. Oh, here it is.
I'm gambling.
Oh, piano. I can play the piano.
Okay.
It's right next to Sage's addiction machine.
Oh, good.
Uh-oh.
Came along and shoveled in with sperm in
I don't think this is a good idea.
What?
Don't let go with what you Sandra, I'll call you and then
let me take that out. Go on bed. Or do this.
Oh hey, Sages, I think I have something for you.
What would that be?
Let me throw it on the flow.
Okay.
You might like
Whoa.
It. Maybe.
I got lucky seven.
Ooh.
Now he wants to go to Zed.
Well, he can go to Marcus or Zed. I think you can turn him into a shield or a gun. I'm going to give you something then, Kish.
Okay. Just let me gamble a little.
So what do you want to turn him into? Shield or a gun?
What?
I kind of prefer the gun.
Fuck?
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too.
I don't care either way, so let's go.
I see Marcus.
What?
Just look out!
Run, Kish, run!
God fucking damn it, dude. Get out of the fucking...
I have really bad luck.
Get out of the doorway.
I tried 4 mediums so I could get enough to buy an SDU, but I don't got enough.
Get out of my face! Get out the doorway, bitch. A backpack SDU? Oh, hell yeah.
Move, bitch. Get out the doorway.
I need 3 more iridium to buy my SDU that I desire.
Okay, to Marcus we go.
No. I don't know where that is.
You want this AI thingy in a gun? Fine, but just this once.
Oh wait, I have a gun that has a red thing on it, like red words.
The special effect text on this one is called "I like being a gun."
This one says, "Don't retreat, instead reload." It's a shotgun.
Oh, okay.
Mine says, "I like being a gun."
I like being a gun.
I like selling you for money.
Yeah, I sold my gun that likes being a gun as well.
Woo! So, do we turn in the pizza quest? Or have
you're
we done
a pizza
yet?
Quest. Oh, hey, I just sold a bunch of stuff so I can gamble.
There's a siren mod for you.
Oh, what is it?
Let me see. 23 burn chance and burn damage plus 2 blight phoenix skill.
Guys, the gun talks.
Hold on, I'm gonna buy him back then.
Oh, I bought it for you, Kish.
Okay.
Here, I'll give it to you.
Die!
Okay. I can fix that. What is that?
I was gonna throw the gun away, but I'll keep it now.
Die!
There you go.
Oh. Hold. I always get confused with the whole hold circle thing.
There you go.
Oh, God.
You're welcome, by the way.
Trade. I have no idea what it is. Let me see. It is. Where is it? Blight Phoenix.
Oh, there's. Oh, that's a minus HP one. Never mind.
Blight Phoenix.
How the hell did those bandits snag you anyway?
Blight. Phoenix. One of them knocked me out. Where the hell is Blight Phoenix go?
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah.
They want 371 grenades. Unless you can stop it.
He means high.
Oh.
That's his way of saying high.
That's a really far down the tree skill.
Sorry.
Like, really far down
I'll
the tree.
Here,
Kish, you can have more grenades.
Stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you,
there you go.
Met Jack and Liv.
I'm now a Plague Fox. I'm no longer a Hell Fox. I'm a Plague Fox.
Save my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're going to survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora, but thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy,
the texture's glitching the hell out.
We were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
Yeah, we're gonna know again.
Go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora.
Oh, that sounds pleasant.
Yes.
Oh, that's lame.
What, Kish?
Sounds bad.
The class mod that gives me skill in Blight Phoenix doesn't actually do anything because you need to have one skill in the point to actually get the bonus point.
Really?
That's what it says when I mouse over it.
Shit.
There's a problem.
So it's not doing shit.
You need the ball to work the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you spoke to tennis...
She didn't bomb it. She saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told
me what's going on in here, people.
We're racing against time.
A
every
sex party?
Ounce of that stuff that Jack
hell yeah!
Puts him closer to taking
cat
control
is getting,
and
little, cat's getting a little too close to roll again. Stop
that's
it.
That's because she likes him.
She's jealous of Lilith. Look at that.
She has a lady
Roland!
For
wow, how much did I heal you for? Look at that.
So
wow.
Sure off last night.
Do you see those heal stages?
No, I don't.
I heal you for 368.
Wow. That's pretty good.
What?
Pop up.
How's it going?
Roland was looking.
Hi, Lilith.
Alright, so...
I'm gonna shoot you in your titties!
Go to Tundra Express, wake up Roland Spy, get Vault King. My gun made a noise.
That makes me sad that the class mods can no longer just give you points and shit.
Did you switch the mission on this cat?
No, that was
nope,
me, sorry.
I picked up a fort.
Oh.
A warning to Pandora. The bandit leader known as Roland has escaped from Hyperion custody. Hide your loved ones. Store
he's
your
got a new weapon for us.
Who does?
Oh, she's up there.
Roland oh, the dead kid?
Recorded as dead kid. Wonderful. Way of putting it.
Sorry.
What kind of weapon did he give you?
He gave me a corrosive shotgun.
What's the damage on it?
59 times. Give me a sec. If my menu lags a little bit. 54 times 6.
I ain't get anything. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. Thanks for watching.